Also, I'll say that we have gone and looked further in some of the response and spent several hours this morning. And as proud as I was yesterday of the working relationship, the teamwork, and the heroism of the police officers and first responders, I'm even more so today. I have seen things that we have trained for and planned for years come into place nearly flawlessly. Literally 2 minutes after the call was dispatched, we had officers at the gates arriving on the scene. Within 7 minutes, had officers at the building entering the building to engage an active shooter as shots were actively being fired. We had officers who heroically went into a building, witnessing multiple casualties, and continued to pursue and engage a gunman who was determined to kill as many people as possible